All right, we'll just meet you at the new training area where the power lines are in the hills. Are you ready? Trying to figure out how he got down there. It might have been that trail that we just passed.
Yeah.
You want to go up there to see where that does? Which way?
Try this way first.
Okay. I'll follow you. kind of cool, all those swallows. Probably goes down to the wash. This is like a, we can go down for a little ways. I'll follow you. Watch out for, I don't think we'll get any razors, but you never know. Come on up! Stand up! Go ahead. I won't hurt you, just don't fall on it. Yeah. Or just go down there. Thank you. Let's pull the prickers out of our legs.
I don't have any.
I have a bunch. Me too.
I went over a dead cactus, like the falling over
saguaro. Yeah, me too. Stand up! Go back down, stand up! Go back down! There you go. Probably flooded. I'd hold it wide open.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay. Is it in neutral?
Yes.
Okay. Stand up. Stand up. All right, do that next one. Go ahead. Yeah, it's a great area to learn here. Well, it's starting to get above our skill level a little bit. Let's turn around, but we got to come back here. This might be easier. Try walking it up. Good. Wait. Wait. Kickstart still on there? Yeah, roll it back down where it's flat. Or the other option, just take it right here. There's a trail right there. Yeah, because that's the only ledge we have to do right there. Unless I push on the fender.
Sure, I mean, it's right here.
Huh?
It's right here.
Can you hold the brake?
You want to push it up the hill?
Well, no, I'd like to help. I'd like to have it running a little bit. Hold the front brake while you're jumping.
It doesn't work.
Huh?
It doesn't work.
What do you mean it doesn't work?
Did you see me sliding down the hill? I was locking in the front brake completely.
Huh?
Back there where I fell.
I'm just saying, while you're jumping on, don't let it roll. There you go. Get your body above. Yep. Good. We'll try it here.